Remarkable. The treasures of Culn. They are more beautiful than I remember. This is truly an achievement. One that will shape the days to come, I promise you. You will have it, as you deserve something equal to the great service you have done me and the refugees. I have acquired many tools and weapons during this long journey west. I have set them aside to use in constructing new Culn, but I now offer them to you. You are welcome to one item from my private hoard as thanks. Erlik will accompany you, of course. His spear may come in handy along the way. Goodbye.
Well, here we are. It's time to get started. And by that I mean I'm supposed to kill you, here, away from the eyes of the refugees. As you've probably guessed, there is no reward. There never was. Crass is probably halfway to Rathir by now. Never trust nobles, my friend. Even false ones. Now, I'm not in the mood for killing at the moment, but orders are orders. I suppose you're right. He never did treat me well, tricky fellow. You know what? You go and give him a scare. Bloated fool deserves it.
Truly, my children,
to Arthur,
we are loved and blessed by Lyria. Lyria, goddess of fate, who holds the cause
please,
that
spreads
immortal life.
Please, it's my daughter. She needs your help.
Those she holds dear prosper. And thrive. Yet the strong and the proud fall beneath. Those she holds dear prosper and thrive, yet the strong and the proud fall beneath her displeasure. Go in peace. Be guided and blessed by Lyria, my children.
Ah!
Peril Tree. Then the shapes of trees and heads and hawks, made by the wolves. Then a thousand wonders and stars. All I know and love.
Stay dry, Captain.
You haven't got both signed. You can't have just one.
All right, all right. Just how must this be done?
Good day to you.
This siege has gone on too long.
Well, who can I send?
So many new faces in the market these days.
Step up. See what I have to sell. It's my brothers that ply the seas and bring me goods to trade. When I tire of Rathir, I'll wait till they return and back upon the foam. Not a bad sight from the bow of your ship, although I've never become accustomed to the strange ways of these southern Alfar. Darkalfar, whatever you like to call them, like and unlike to their sisters in the north. Losalfar, that is. The goods here you'll not find the likes of anywhere else. Not without braving the raging seas, at least. Safe travels.
Stay dry, Captain.
You? How in the... Erlek, that turncoat. I never should have trusted a liar to commit murder. That's what murderers are for. What do you want? Of course I did. I'm not the Lord of Dolve Arn. I'm not even from the Tuili Coast. But what does it matter? I only did what I had to do. Don't we all? The Rathir authorities don't have to know. Keep this quiet and let me sail with this galley, and you can have the gold I received for the treasures of Culn. I am a man of my word. Most of the time. No, you wretch! You will rue the day you betrayed Crass, do you hear me? Come back.
Trading's done in the Praderi.
Of North he came, sword alight with frosted blood, to starkly carve a kingdom from a land of stone and flood. A hero true, a warrior born, his deeds the bards did daily sing. Exultingly, they crowned him king.
Ah!
The thrice-crowned king, the Bandon Prince of Melaglir. He forged from blood a sword of sin to cut and rend and sear. From hardened hearts his people wept, tears to flood from stone unbroken, the long-forgotten truth unspoken.
Move along.